just hope he shows up.
Right, he literally had to have paramedics check him out the last game.
All kidding aside, obviously we hope his health is all right, but it's worth it.
So there are video restrictions with World Cup.
Yes, there are.
You and SVP have been having some fun. This is my rendering. It's not awesome, so.
No, we've had better. So I had an off day, my first off day.
Legos.
Yes, so I came up with, in our international department, came up with what I love, Legos.
Amazing.
Who doesn't like Legos? Because if you don't like Legos, then you're an idiot.
This is how Argentina got into
this. This is how, exactly. And Marcos Rojo will score the goal. The best part here is the ball from Messi. They're going to need all of this. And we're using this, and I love the celebration. Who doesn't love Lego celebration? But the most important thing about this is that Marcos Rojo is your center back. He's your defender. He's your defensive midfielder. Whatever position he plays today, if he's going to score goals, then Argentina has a shot. But their best player right here, Messi, I love that. It's perfect. Actually, it's similar to Bob Lee's haircut. I digress. Anyways, Argentina, they need it all today, and they're going to need Legos all they need as long as Messi shows up.
Al, I'm not sure we need to
Legos
do the show anymore.
Center,
we just have to do Legos the rest of the day. As I mentioned earlier, Messi, not the only star playing today. Ronaldo, he's got great hair.
Not as good as mine.
I was actually going to say, Ronaldo's probably the only player that can give you a run for his money.
I doubt it.
True. And pretty, too.
Uh-huh.